What's up, everybody? My name is Puppeteer, and today I have a very special unboxing video for you guys. I will be unboxing the Rebel Canon Canon Rebel EOS T5i. That's a mouthful. It is a new camera that I bought for this channel and for me. I will pretty much tell you everything in this video that I need to tell you. There's going to be a story time. I'm going to unbox it for you and tell you another story thing, but it's going to be well densed and but you can relax if you want. Don't worry. You don't have to really pay attention. This is just for, you know, if you really want to watch. And if you want to listen and relax. But I want to first start off by saying that I originally had the Canon Rebel EOS T5, as you can see, and it looked like that, like a normal camera, or Canon camera, and when I bought it, it was around $400, I believe, or $500, something like that. And it came with a kit. And that kit came with this lens. It came with, I believe, a 18-55 lens with it already. And since I bought this extra kit, like this super bundle kit, it came with, I have bottle caps in here for some reason, this lens right here. It's a Canon lens. It's a 75-300 lens, and I still have it. This big bad boy right here. This is like super far away. Like, this is like the real deal. I'm trying to show my hand in comparison. It's bigger than my hand. The guy told me I can just go ahead and sell this if I wanted to. And a lot of people do that, and they make their money back for the camera. And I was like, no, you know what? I'm gonna use it for now and everything. And it was a complete lie. I never actually used it. I said I was going to, but I never did. It's just too far away. It's like made for shooting super far away. And around like a month ago, 2 months ago, I had the great idea that I was going to sell my camera to get a better one. Because the camera that I had, the Rebel T5, when I was in front of it, I couldn't see myself. It was, the screen was on the other side. Now, I reverted back to my old camcorder so I could see myself. And I can, like, you know, make sure I'm in frame. Or in frame, I mean, and then out of frame. And then make sure I'm in focus. That was another thing about the camera that it didn't do. The camera didn't focus. Or especially in video wise. It focused in picture wise. Like, I can hold down the button and we go and then take the picture. It has autofocus, but not in video. And I soon discovered online there's the autofocus manual focus. I just soon discovered online that the T5 does that. The camera above mine. So, yeah. The T5 has been a dream to get. Or maybe even a newer one than that. But so, I tried to sell my camera like a month ago. And this is not something to be laughing about. But I got scammed and pretty much gave my camera away for free. So when I tried to sell on eBay, and I know you're supposed to, you know, get your money first and everything. I had gotten an email. I was selling the camera for like, I think $400 or $380 or something like that. I'd gotten an email saying, hey, I got a bid and everything, like all these bids, and I got this one. And it was like, hey, we have your money. eBay and PayPal said this. We have your money. We just need your tracking number. And we will give you the money will go through to your account. I'm like, that's kind of weird. I guess. And that, I guess, costed me a $400 camera. This camera right here, box, there's no camera in here. It is gone. Along with the 18 to 55 lens and an awesome Canon case. So, and I've tried to talk to everybody. I've tried to talk to eBay. They said, yeah, it was a complete scam. You got scammed. Go contact this website, which is like the FBI. And I talked to UPS. They were like, nope, we can't intercept it because that is the way you sent it. What we want, we can't intercept it. And I'm like, So yeah. So the past like month has been really depressing, and but it's only my fault. Can't blame. I just fell in the trap of getting scammed. So, luckily, tax returns, tax season was just at the same time that all this happened. So I filled out my taxes like 2 weeks ago, got it a week ago, and was like, you know what? I'm gonna go buy my camera. Luckily, the tax return I got was enough to cover the camera, so I didn't really pay that much out of pocket. I think just the warranty, which is like $100. But yeah, that sucks. Make sure you know what you're doing on the internet and don't get scammed, kids. So that was my story time. Sorry if I bored you to sleep, which I guess that's probably a good thing. And if you're still watching, I'm going to now open the camera. So. Here is the camera. I bought it from Best Buy. Because they were like the only place that had the camera in stock. Everywhere else had it sold out. So this camera cost me $599. Or $600, I guess. Plus a $100... 2 year warranty. So that was, and then plus sales tax was $57.75. So the grand total was $757.73. But apparently I saved $200. I don't know how I did that, but yeah. Just gonna put that right there. So this camera, it's going to help out with a lot of role plays. That's why I never really did role plays that much, because I couldn't see myself. And the old camera, I had to manually focus to where I was going to be. I would like look, and I would have to put my hand where I was usually going to put my face. And I would have to focus it to my hand or some object. I might cry, because this is going to be the first time I've held a camera in like a month. That That is a legit camera, not this little baby camcorder. The only thing that sucks about this camera is it shoots in 1080 full HD. I kind of wish it shot 4K, to be honest, for how much I was paying. But yeah, let's open it. So can't really see that well. So I moved the camera so you can kind of see what is going on. So let's open it if I can. Sorry about the lighting. You probably can't see what I'm doing, but I will show you everything I take out, so don't worry. You won't miss out too much. So, of course, we got the Canon dealer record, a limited warranty. We got the another warranty. It's like a receipt, I guess. Next up, we got the packages of stuffs. The free photo learning thing. And like the manual and stuff. Luckily, I kind of know how to already take or use this camera, so take this little piece out. It's actually attached. My bad. We got the Canon strap that you attach to the camera. And yeah, these are really awesome. Next up, we got the battery plug. Wait, I'm confused. So this there's no thing that goes into the wall. There's like a little port, like a little plug-in. I guess you plug it. I guess that makes it, I don't know, whatever. So there's a little cord that I'm guessing goes to this. Yeah, it goes to that. So this can be laying on the ground, I guess, if you wanted it to. It was just much easier to have it on the wall. I had it back here next to my green screen, plugged into the wall always. And every time I just need to charge it, I just go. I mean, whatever. I don't know. Next up, we got the 18 to 55 lens. It's so lovely. I'll say that for later. We're opening up all the small parts right now. What the heck? So this is the battery. If I take this piece off, it's like in Japanese, so I don't know. It clicked. Alright, so I guess we do. So this little piece came off. Put it next to you. Put it over here. So that is the battery. It's white. It's really actually really weird. This is the cord. it plugs into your camera if you needed to, and you can get the pictures off that way, or memory card, which is what I do. And that's it for all the small pieces. Now, the Big Mamba. And I believe this shoots up to 30 frames per second also. There's like really no difference between the camera that I had to this one besides the main things I was complaining about is the autofocus and the not seeing myself when I record. Oh my gosh, this is like seeing your kid for the first time, but your second kid because you lost the first one. Seems a lot like bulkier. Like I feel like this is like, I don't know, maybe because I haven't had a camera in a long time, but it seems like huge. So some little things I'll point out that are different to my other camera. So I believe flash was you had to program that in yourself. It didn't have a button like this one does. Yeah, it definitely seems a lot bigger in this aspect, like the battery part. I guess the card goes there. Yeah, the card went in the battery spot on my other camera. So I guess that makes it a little better. And it also goes into your little stand, whatever you have. And then the part where the stuff goes, your little, this is where you can plug in anything you need to, like your little cord or your HDMI. The lighting is really bad in this right now because it's like behind what I need to show you. Sorry about that. There's an actual button for video back in the day, or on the other camera, I had to turn it to to video. And the flash is the same, I believe, actually. But this is the main, this is the real deal right here. Is this part, is I can see myself. Oh my gosh. This is the future, guys. This is what this channel is going to be. The only hard part is going to be used to not looking at myself, because that is new for me. This feels like a heavy duty camera. And I think I like that, because my other one was kind of dainty. Nothing wrong with that, but. So I just took off the cover. We're going to put the lens on. So, took this off. That's the part that goes onto your, don't want to touch that. That goes onto your camera. Everything's black, so it doesn't really show on the camera that well. Let me just. That's my armpit. So, that is what I was talking about. If you never had a Canon before, I'm sure if you're watching this, you probably have, but. So, if you ever like wondered how to put these lenses on, there is usually an indicator on the lens. Like there's a little white square right here. It's usually a white square or a red circle. And on the camera, there's a white square or a red circle. Both of them. And you just line it up with the picture. Turn it till you hear a or something. Click. And that, my friends, means you're in business. Whoa, and the autofocus is constantly, it can constantly go. On my other camera, I say other, it's not mine anymore. It would go to a certain spot and stop. Just making sure you're listening. So, let's put the battery in. Make sure I put it in right. That would suck. There's an arrow on everything. Oh my gosh, I was about to say, that would suck if I can't, like, you know, put that in like that. So, I'm pretty sure it's not gonna work. Oh, never mind. So, it's asking me my location, time zone. We are in the U.S. of A. Trump land, as some would say. Not me, though. Teach their own. They won't even put the time in. It's weird. Oh, there it goes. Okay. So, I'm going to date this video. It's February 17th, 2017. 17. Right there. 2017. And it is 12:58 in the morning. What were you doing at 12:58 and 12:17 in the morning? I do. That's 12:58. Never mind. I was, for some reason, I thought it was 12:17. Me talking and doing stuff is completely. Alrighty. Boom. There is no card. Whoa. There is no card in the thing right now because the card is in that. You're the card. You're the card of this whole channel. And, whoa. It sounds like a taser almost. So, let's see. Actually, let me. Let's see. There's no flash. Turn that off. And I don't know what this is for, to be honest, actually. It used to be autofocus, but this is already focusing, and it used to make a noise. So yeah, guys, this is the new camera you're going to be seeing me on 1080. I guess I should, I don't know, I'll probably do like a little teaser or something, I don't know. I don't want to switch the cameras from that to this because usually the card kind of flips out when you have like all these different versions of files on the card. But yeah, guys, that is it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Thank you guys so much for listening to me and watching. I hope you guys enjoyed my little video or explanation and story time. Sorry, I'm talking and doing things. I can't do it at the same time. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys in the next video. And I have a lot of crazy good ideas coming soon, so stay tuned for that. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye-bye.